you have this little fire going here and a little blower for you to put your meat on. What a way to grill out, right? Alright, put your meat on there. You get some side dishes with it. You have some red pepper, bean paste, and some onions. Oil and salt. Garlic obviously is a must. We got some hot soup, stew, water, backstage you. Must, rice. Hot peppers, kimchi, another kind of kimchi. And the meat. You just let it cook. Look at that meat. You get all kinds of different meat stuff that's been marinated in some hot sauce. This just tastes like there's a little bit of pepper on there. All comes up ready to cook. Smells nice. This piece looks ready. Take it, thin a little bit of your sauce, maybe take some onions from it, some hot sauce. Korean cooking is the way to go. Yeah, I always say, don't play with your food, but in Korea, kind of hard not to. It's so fun.
Nothing like a good, juicy piece of meat.
Gashisayo.
Masada.
It's fantastic. Don't forget to stay tuned. Come back.